Moxon prepares first rate traced Big Mac, RTX 3060 with unusual name. While the engineers of the manufacturers of graphic adapters are working on the development of new models, their colleagues from the marketing departments are doing their part, generating new ideas for attracting potential buyers. This time, the specialists of the Chinese company Moxon distinguished themselves, giving the new product a very unusual name for a video card. According to the video card's resource, the Asian manufacturer is preparing to present the GeForce RTX 3060 Big Mac video adapter to the general public. The new product will be based on the GA106-300 graphics processor, equipped with 3584 CUDA cores and operating at frequencies of 1320/1777 MHz in base, maximum modes. In addition, the model will receive 12 GB of GDDR6 video memory, operating at an effective frequency of 15 GHz, as well as a 192-bit bus. The TDP level of the new items will be located at around 170 watts. The video card is based on the NVIDIA PG190A reference board and is characterized by a fairly simple cooling system with a modest heatsink and two fans. At the same time, the length of the novelty is 18.3 centimeters, the width is 12.2 centimeters, and at least two slots are required to accommodate it.